Hi, Waffles, my fans. 한글 자막이 있으니 선택해서 켜주세요. There are English subtitles. Il y a des sous-titres en français. 미홍군호 자막과 아리마스, 센탁시대구다사이. I'll make a phone call to a business partner of mine who is a French working and living in the city of Lyon, France. He's also a friend of mine. I'm a South Korean currently working and living in California, the United States. With this friend, usually I speak either in English or in French. But today, I'm gonna talk in English, but with a French accent. You will see how my business partner reacts on my English with an incredibly strong French accent. So, are you ready to watch it? Then, let's enjoy it! Hello! Bonjour, bonsoir, Jean-Yves!
How are you?
Very good! How are you?
Très bien, bien aussi.
Très bien?
Très bien.
Ça fait trop longtemps qu'on ne s'est pas vu.
Eh ben oui, tu m'étonnes. Alors comment ça se passe aux États-Unis?
Ça se passe parfaitement bien. Je reste toujours chez moi. Je ne sors très rarement.
Ah ouais?
Oui.
Ah mais vous ne pouvez pas sortir en Californie?
En Californie, on peut sortir, mais tu sais que le Covid...
Oui, ben oui.
Je crois que ça serait encore plus longtemps qu'on pourrait se voir.
Parce que pour voyager, c'est compliqué, là. Hein?
Oui, c'est compliqué. Mais félicitations!
Merci.
Quand est-ce que tu as ouvert ton magasin de vin?
J'ai en décembre, début décembre.
Et tu parles de temps en temps anglais?
Oui, I speak English.
Ok.
When you speak English, you have French accent.
You know what? Here in California, whenever I go to supermarché,
yeah,
people ask me if I'm French.
Ah, because with your accent, French accent. In 2 years, you didn't learn, you didn't take an American accent.
Of course, I learned the American accent. They just don't recognize it.
Okay.
It's not my fault. It is their fault. And it is funny, I just answer, I'm a francophone. And if I deny it, they just keep talking and asking me why I have a French accent when I speak English. And I have to explain, like, I learned French first and then English. Then I'm from South Korea. Then they keep asking me what is the difference between South Korea and North Korea. And with this mask, I have to keep talking. And I don't want it. So I just say, I'm a French. And then they say, okay, I thought so. And end of discussion.
Discussion, yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to put my meat in the oven.
Sorry?
No, j'ai mis la viande au four. I put my meat in the oven. No, over. The four.
So it's time to have dinner.
Oui, après our discussion.
D'accord. Are you going to drink? Open a bottle of wine?
No, I never drink alone at home.
C'est dommage.
Ben oui, mais quand tu es seul, moi je bois pas de vin tout seul.
Really?
Ben oui, il faut la diète.
La diète?
Parce que tu manges beaucoup d'hamburgers aux États-Unis.
Oui, il n'y a que hamburgers ici. You don't drink any wine alone?
No, never.
Never in your life?
No. But in my life, I don't know. So sometimes when I have to finish some bottles.
Oh.
No, I drink sometimes at my shop, you know, when you have customer, I open some bottle and we take aperitif and appetizer.
Okay, so it's a part of the work.
No, sometimes I'm a good customer. I open bottle to taste some wine and to drink a glass, and that's it. You have to put a relationship with the clients, you know, and offer some different things, and to test wine and to sell more wines.
Everybody around me is on a diet.
Ah, okay.
You better.
if I am with friends, I am drinking. Yeah.
Sometimes the same thing happens to Peter, but he doesn't drink that much. He's on a diet.
But it's better for you.
Better for me? Why is it better for me?
You are more fat, no?
Me?
A little bit.
I got more muscle.
Yeah. Go to gym. You go to gym.
No, I don't go to gym. I built a machine for a chin up.
Good.
Because we get fat with this COVID.
So you not eat more Korean food?
I eat actually every kind of food.
Ah, okay. 2 weeks ago, I have had some customer from your country.
Is it true?
Yes, yeah, they can travel.
They can or they cannot?
No, they can.
Really?
Yeah, because I asked them, and it was a couple, and I asked, but you're on vacation in France? Yeah, we are visiting, but you can fly and everything? Yes, it's open since 1st of July.
1st of July. You didn't know that.
They bought a Bordeaux bottle.
One Bordeaux, what was it?
I think I sold one Margaux.
A bottle of Margaux, c'est pas mal.
Yeah, c'est pas mal.
Et normalement, t'as combien de clients par jour?
Bah, ça dépend. Aujourd'hui, je sais pas combien j'en ai fait. Aujourd'hui, j'ai dû faire une quinzaine, mais aujourd'hui, il n'y avait pas grand monde. Hein. C'était fatigant.
Mais pourquoi c'était fatigant hein? T'as dit qu'il y avait moins de monde.
Non, le temps est long la journée quand il n'y a personne.
Ah oui, ça c'est vrai.
Et tu fais quoi alors? Tu fais le business avec...
Monsieur Peter.
D'accord.
And it works okay. So, do you still work with the wineries?
Yeah. And yeah, I try to follow.
You try to follow?
Yes, I try. It's more and more difficult.
Yeah, it's very difficult.
Yeah.
And the wineries, they are not trying to leave you?
I hope no. I try to follow more 1 week, 1 year more, and I will. But next year, I will try to take money from the shop. But the first year is difficult, you know.
The first year is always difficult.
Yeah,
it's always difficult. Yeah, it's been 2 years for me to stay here in California. And
but you have the green card now?
Sorry?
You have the green card?
No.
No?
I just have a work permit.
Ah, okay.
It's good enough.
And you can stay all the time you want.
I can stay here up to 6 years altogether.
Ah, good.
If it is necessary, probably I need to get a green card. But if it is not necessary, I just leave to another country.
Ah, okay. You don't want to come back to your home?
I want to go back to my home, but I need to be successful.
Yeah.
Before I return home.
You don't need to work.
I don't need to work, but this is COVID time. What can you do here? Not working, you cannot travel.
But you can cook, you can go to the beach to make surf, to enjoy your life.
On the beach, there are lots of people not wearing a mask. Not good.
So that's right. I don't know if the fair in Paris will be done in February.
Wine fairs in Paris? What kind of a wine fair?
It's a wine Paris with Vinexpo.
Really? Not in Bordeaux?
No, it's finished in Bordeaux. Now it's in Paris.
That is a big surprise.
Since this year.
Since this year?
Yeah.
Just before COVID time.
Oui, COVID, yes, en février.
Ah, ok, d'accord. Ok, c'est intéressant.
C'est mi-février, je crois, le 13, 14 ou 15, 16, enfin, je sais pas, vers mi-février.
C'est toujours mi-février?
Ouais, on fait à Paris.
Is it called Wine Paris?
Mm.
That is a terrible name. Sometimes, do you travel in your country?
Next Monday, I'm going to Burgundy.
For what?
To test wine.
To make your own collection on your wine list?
Wine shop.
For your wine shop,
Yes.
not for exportation.
Difficult with agent now.
But don't leave your client because.
No, I don't leave my clients. But my client Peter promised me to buy champagne, but he didn't buy.
Because he hates you.
Ah.
No, just kidding. He loves you.
Yeah.
But I think one day I will ask for your help.
Ah, okay. Good, good,
So
good.
please don't leave your exportation business.
Oh, no, I don't leave it. I don't leave it. I try to follow. I follow, I follow, I follow.
That is good to hear.
Yeah.
What are you preparing for dinner?
Roast beef.
Roast beef! That sounds fucking good!
Yes. You are too far to invite you for dinner with me.
That is true. That is true. But you can still try. Try to invite me.
You are not in France, you are in US.
Yeah, I can take a airplane. But maybe French people won't greet me because I'm from the United States
Yeah.
with a package of COVID. Aren't you gonna have a glass of wine with roast beef?
No, water.
You are not French.
Yes, I am French, but alone I don't drink. After you are alcoholic if you drink alone.
But not much.
Nah, not much, but when you start one glass, that is good.
And since when you're on a diet?
I don't go even, no, how do you say?
You
Souvent.
haven't
No,
often. Oh.
often to play badminton now because I don't have more time.
So you don't go where anymore?
To play badminton.
Badminton?
Yeah.
Do you play a badminton?
Yes.
And do you play it well?
Yeah, I play well.
Really?
Yes, really. Very.
Really?
Really.
It was very good to see you.
I'm very happy to speak with you and to contact me. Thank you very much. I appreciate.
You're welcome. Probably we can see each other next year. In the following year, certainly we see each other. Okay.
And I hope we will see us next year.
Yeah, of course. I hope so. I really hope so.
Day, bye bye.
Have
Beautiful.
a great dinner.
Allez, bye
Salut.
bye.
Bon
You too. Bye
appétit.
bye. Bye.
Bye.
Merci.
J'aime que prochaine waffles. My fans living or traveling in France, avoiding this terrible COVID, please visit my friend's wine shop and buy wine there. This friend of mine will greet you with an incredible smile. You saw it. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and leave a like. Bye, love you.
이럴 땐 이와인 메이버밴드로 놀러 오시면 와인을 잘 몰라도 편하고 싸게 사실 수 있도록 제가 많이 도와드립니다. 다들 만족하시고 좋아하시더라고요.